Alleluia. For the Lord got a mind to reign. Just make it personal. Just build an altar wherever you are and say, make it personal. Hallelujah. 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 Holy. Holy. Holy Lord.
Holy.
Are you Lord, my God?
Holy,
holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, hol 24 elders this morning. We come before your throne and pray.
On va parler, c'est ça le sujet.
Be strong.
Sois fortifié.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's go quickly into the scripture.
Très rapidement, allons dans les Écritures.
Amen.
Amen.
Second Chronicles.
Alors, deux chroniques.
Open that place.
Nous ouvrons là-bas.
Put something there.
Mettons quelque chose là-bas. Chapter.
Second Chronicles, chapter 16.
Chapitre 16.
You put something there on chapter 16.
Mettons quelque chose au chapitre 16.
And go to Ephesians.
Et on va dans Ephésiens.
Ephesians.
Ephésiens.
Chapter 6.
Chapitre 6.
Ephesians chapter 6.
Ephésiens chapitre 6.
Are you there?
Vous y êtes?
Apostle Paul,
l'apôtre Paul,
admonished the Ephesians.
Il a encouragé les Éphésiens.
He spoke to them.
Et il leur a dit,
to be courageous.
Soyez courageux.
I read Ephesians chapter 6 verse 10.
Dans Éphésiens chapitre 6 verset 10.
He said this, finally my brethren.
Il dit, au reste frère.
Be strong.
Fortifiez-vous.
In the Lord.
Dans le Seigneur.
And in the power of His might.
Et dans la puissance de sa majesté.
Be strong in the Lord.
Soyez fort dans le Seigneur.
And the power of His might.
Et la puissance de sa majesté.
Put on the whole armor of God.
Revêtez toute l'armure.
That you may be able to stand.
Afin de pouvoir tenir.
Against the words of the devil.
Ferme contre les ruses du diable.
Against the scheme of Satan.
Contre les ruses du diable.
Against the plans of the enemy.
Contre les plans de l'ennemi.
Against the agendas of the wicked.
Contre l'agenda de l'ennemi.
From the pit of hell.
Du plus profond de l'enfer.
Against the society. Discouragement.
Contre les décourageurs de société.
I know we are living in a world.
Je sais que nous sommes dans un monde.
That the world leader tries to fix.
Où le monde essaie d'arranger.
Because they want to strengthen the economy.
Parce qu'ils voudraient renforcer l'économie.
Nations are working hard.
Les nations travaillent ardemment.
To strengthen their economic power.
Pour essayer de renforcer la puissance économique.
But you find out all the effort they are making.
Mais on découvre que tous les efforts qu'ils essayent de fournir.
None of them work good.
Aucune ou aucun ne marche bien.
And therefore they come up with different kind of agenda.
Alors pour cela, il y a des différents genres de programmes.
Different kind of ideas.
Différents genres d'idées.
They cut a lot of services.
Et ils ont essayé de raccourcir beaucoup de bénéfices et de services.
From the people.
Des gens.
So that the money can stay in the pocket
pour
of the government.
Pour que l'argent demeure dans
but
le poche du gouvernement.
Effort fails.
Mais tous les efforts échouent.
Why?
Pourquoi?
It's only the Lord.
Ce n'est que le Seigneur.
The Bible says.
La Bible dit.
The earth.
La terre
is of the Lord.
Est du Seigneur.
The earth
la terre
is of the Lord.
Appartient au Seigneur.
And all those things that dwell in it.
Et toute la plénitude qui s'y trouve.
Both the black and the yellow.
Les blancs, les rouges.
The Chinese and Japanese.
Les Chinois, Japonais, Africains.
That dwell in it.
Qui demeurent
dedans. The Bible says it's of the Lord.
La Bible dit c'est au Seigneur.
It's of the Lord.
C'est au Seigneur.
Is of the Lord.
Ça appartient au Seigneur.
Is of the Lord.
Cela appartient au Seigneur.
And therefore,
pour cela,
you must recognize the owner.
Tu dois reconnaître le propriétaire.
There is no strength.
Il n'y a pas de force.
Without giving the owner of the world.
Ça donne au propriétaire ça. Son
the
dû,
recognition that he deserves.
La reconnaissance qui lui est due.
Say, give unto the Lord.
Il donne au Seigneur.
Oh, you mighty one.
Oh, vous puissant.
Give unto the Lord.
Donnez au Seigneur.
The glory.
La gloire.
And the honor
et l'honneur
due to his name.
Dû à son nom.
That is where you can receive strength.
C'est là où tu peux recevoir la force.
You don't give unto him.
Si tu ne le lui donnes pas.
Let us look at first Chronicles.
Un chronique.
Is it second Chronicles? Second Chronicles.
2 Chroniques,
chapter 16.
Chapitre 16.
You are there now.
Vous y êtes.
I read verse 9.
Verset 9.
Look at what verse 9 says.
Regardez ce que le verset 9 dit.
The verse 9 says.
Verset 9.
For
dit,
the eyes of the Lord.
Car les yeux de l'Éternel.
Run to and fro.
Étant sur toute la terre.
Throughout the whole earth.
Partout sur la terre.
The eyes of the Lord.
Les yeux de l'Éternel.
Run to and fro.
Sont étendus sur toute la terre.
Throughout all universe.
Partout dans l'univers.
The eyes of the Lord.
Les regards de l'Éternel.
I could see what Apostle David wrote.
Je peux voir aujourd'hui ce qui se passe.
In Psalm 34.
Dans le Psaume 34.
Said the eyes of the Lord.
Que les regards de l'Éternel.
Is upon the righteous.
Repose sur le juste.
The eyes of the Lord.
Les yeux de l'Éternel.
Is running to and fro.
Court ici et
no
là.
No man can hide away from him.
Personne ne peut se cacher
the
de
the eyes of the Lord.
Les regards de l'Éternel.
Is upon you.
Repose sur toi.
Wherever you go,
partout où tu
wherever
iras,
you stand,
partout où tu te tiendras,
whatever you are doing,
partout ce que tu fais,
the eyes of the Lord is upon
yeux
you.
De l'Éternel sont.
That is the reason why he can reward you.
C'est la raison pour laquelle il peut te récompenser.
He said, I am coming quickly.
Il dit, je viens rapidement.
And my reward. Definite reward.
Et ma récompense définitive.
Tangible reward.
Tangible.
Is with me.
Avec moi.
Because the eyes of the Lord
parce
can see you.
Les yeux de l'Éternel peuvent te
man
voir.
Man cannot see you.
L'homme ne peut pas te voir.
But the eyes of the Lord
mais
is so afraid.
Les yeux de l'Éternel ici et
he
là.
He said, I'm going to give to everybody.
Il dit, je donnerai à tout un chacun.
To the works of their
selon hand. Les œuvres de leur
main,
quel que soit ce que l'homme sèmera,
il
récoltera.
So therefore,
alors pour cela,
you can never be strong.
Tu ne peux pas être fort
without him.
Sans lui.
He owns everything.
Il possède tout.
He is the owner of all
il
of everything.
Il est le propriétaire de tout.
He owns the nation.
Il
he owns the money.
Nation,
he owns the economy.
L'économie.
He owns the money.
Il possède l'argent.
He owns the gifts and the talents.
Il possède les gifts.
He is the Almighty God.
Il est le Dieu tout
puissant. His name is Jehovah.
Son nom c'est Jehovah.
He is the Lord of Abraham.
Il est le Seigneur d'Abraham.
He is the Lord of Isaac.
Le Seigneur d'Isaac.
He is the great I am that I am.
Je suis qui suis.
He is worthy to be praised.
Il est d'être loué.
It's only him.
Ce n'est que lui.
It's only Jesus.
Ce n'est que Jésus.
It's only Jesus.
Ce n'est que Jésus.
His strength comes from nowhere.
La force ne viendra de nulle part d'autre.
In David wrote.
Dans tous les chemins,
in the book of Psalms,
dans le livre de Psaumes,
he said, "Where my help shall
dit,
come from?
D'où viendra mon aide?
It shall come from the above.
Mais elle viendra d'en haut.
Your strength is from the above.
Ta force descend
you have no strength in your power.
Tu n'as pas de force
you have no strength on your own.
Tu n'as pas de joie.
You have no strength in your philosophy.
Tu n'as pas de joie.
You have no strength in your theology.
Tu n'as pas de force dans ta théologie.
Without the Holy Ghost,
sans le Saint-Esprit,
work in you,
travaillant
work
toi,
through you,
man,
you have no strength.
Tu n'as pas de force.
You have no strength.
Tu n'as pas de force.
You don't submit to the Holy Spirit.
Tu ne
soumets
pas au Saint-Esprit.
You have no strength.
Tu n'as pas de force.
It's submission to the Holy Ghost.
C'est la soumission au Saint-Esprit.
And you can supplant the Holy Ghost.
Tu peux se soumettre au Saint-Esprit.
You can supplant the Holy Ghost.
Tu peux soumettre au Saint-Esprit.
You can suppress him.
Tu peux le
you can say I don't want you.
Oh, tu peux le
I don't want the Holy Spirit.
Tu peux dire au Saint-Esprit, je n'ai pas besoin de toi.
Like they do in the book of Acts.
Comme dans le livre des Actes.
They suppress the Holy Spirit.
Ils ont essayé de fermer.
In them.
Là,
strength is not.
La force ne
you
pas.
Have no strength without the Holy Ghost.
Tu n'as pas la force sans le Saint-Esprit.
You have no strength with your intelligence.
Tu n'as pas la force sans ton
look at the intelligence of the man.
Regarde l'intelligence des hommes.
The philosophers,
les philosophes,
the intellectuals,
les intellectuels,
who gather together,
rassemblés ensemble,
on the round table,
sur leur
the G7 of the universe,
les G8
they sat down together around the table,
ils étaient ensemble sur
making
la table
a decision for the world,
prenant les décisions du
but
monde,
nothing good done.
Mais rien de bien.
Why?
Passé. Pourquoi?
Because all power,
parce que toute puissance,
does not belong to G7.
N'appartient
all power belongs to Jesus.
Jésus.
All power belongs to God.
Puissance
all power does
Dieu.
Not belong to
puissance
United Nations. It does not belong to NATO.
Power belongs to Jesus. All power belongs to
him. He is the strongest man.
Il est l'homme le plus fort.
He holds all the power.
Il possède tous les pouvoirs.
It does not belong to the president.
Ça n'appartient pas au président.
All power belongs to God.
Tout pouvoir appartient à Dieu.
He holds all nations.
Il possède toutes les nations.
He holds the world.
Il possède le monde.
Yes, the eyes of the Lord.
Il les regarde l'Éternel. Sont étendus sur la terre.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. He said to do what? To show himself what?
Pour se strong. Montrer fort.
To show himself what?
Pour se montrer.
To show himself what?
Pour se montrer.
Is your Bible say so?
Ta Bible le dit.
C'est to show himself. What your Bible say?
Qu'est-ce que ta Bible dit?
To show himself.
Pour se montrer.
Do you have your Bible? Do you have your Bible? Okay, if you don't have your Bible, you must have your iPad. Amen.
Si tu n'as pas la Bible, tu dois avoir iPad.
Hallelujah. To show himself well, strong.
Pour se montrer fort.
On behalf of those.
Sur ceux.
On behalf of those.
Et pour soutenir ceux.
Whose his heart is loyal.
Dont le cœur est tout entier à lui. À lui.
He will show himself strong in your affairs.
Il va te soutenir dans tes affaires.
If you have a loyalty of heart towards
si
God.
Tu as la loyauté du cœur envers
Dieu.
Loyal
to him,
si tu n'es pas loyal envers
he
lui,
cannot show himself strong
il
to
ne
you.
Pourra pas te soutenir.
If you are not loyal to the Most High,
si tu n'es pas loyal envers le
he
Dieu très haut, il ne pourra pas être fort dans ta vie, il ne pourra pas être fort dans ton mariage, il ne pourra pas être fort dans tes affaires, il ne pourra pas être fort dans ta carrière, il ne pourra pas être fort dans ton ministère, il ne pourra pas être fort dans ton
if ministère loyal heart,
si tu n'es pas loyal
but some don't have,
certains n'ont pas
look at what it says.
Regardez ce qu'il dit
in this you have done foolishly
et là
those
vous avez
have done foolishly.
Ceux qui ont travaillé insensément
therefore from now on
à partir de maintenant
you shall have wars to have wars means to have problems
vous aurez des guerres des problèmes
to have war means what you have problems
vous aurez des problèmes.
Because you
parce
don't have
que
loyal heart.
Tu n'as pas ce cœur loyal.
It's only those people that are
ce n'est que ceux-là qui sont qualifiés.
Ceux-là
qui ont un cœur loyal envers le
you
Dieu Tout-Puissant.
Have a loyal heart.
Tu dois avoir
when
un cœur loyal. Quand il s'agit d'adorer ton Dieu,
you must worship
tu dois l'adorer.
That, like Apostle John's wrote,
comme l'apôtre Jacques,
he said,
il a dit,
the Lord is a spirit.
Le Seigneur est esprit.
He that worship him,
et quiconque veut
he
l'adorer, quiconque veut le servir, doit l'adorer en esprit et en vérité. Si tu n'as pas un cœur loyal sans la vérité, tu dois être fort.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Let us look.
Regardons.
Isaiah chapter 40.
Esaïe chapitre 54.
Isaiah 40 quickly.
Esaïe 54 rapidement.
Isaiah 40 says.
Esaïe chapitre.
I read from verse 28.
Esaïe chapitre.
Isaiah 40 is from 28.
Esaïe 40.
From 28.
Verset 28.
Look at what it says.
Regardez ce qu'il
have
dit.
Have you not known?
Ne savez-vous pas?
Oh, I love that. He said, have you not known?
Ne savez-vous pas?
Have you not heard?
N'avez-vous pas entendu?
Have you not known?
Ne savez-vous pas?
Have you not heard?
N'avez-vous pas entendu?
That the everlasting God.
Que le Dieu éternel.
The Lord,
l'Éternel,
the everlasting Lord,
qui a, l'Éternel, oui,
the creator of the heavens,
qui a créé les extrémités de la terre,
neither
il
faint,
ne se fatigue point,
nor is weary,
il ne se lasse point,
is understanding,
on ne peut sonder
unsearchable,
son intelligence,
is imaginable,
inimaginable,
is unquestionable,
il est inquestionnable.
Oh my God, have you not heard that?
N'as-tu pas entendu?
Oh my God, is understanding,
il sa con intelligence,
he has no hand,
il n'a pas de faim.
You cannot question it.
Tu ne peux pas le questionner.
Have you not heard that?
N'as-tu pas appris?
It gives power to the weak.
Il donne la force aux faibles.
You might be weak right now.
Tu pourrais être affaibli
because of the challenges of
à cause des défis du
but
monde.
It gives power
mais
to
il
the
dit,
weak.
Il donne la force à celui
you
qui est fatigué.
Right now.
Tu pourrais être fatigué maintenant
because of your situation.
À cause de ta situation.
But it gives power.
Mais il donne la force.
Power.
C'est lui qui te donne la force.
Said, you remember,
il dit, souviens-toi. Il déclare.
It's the only one that gives power
c'est n'est que
to
Dieu
have
qui donne la force.
If your money is weak,
ton argent est faible. Si tes finances sont faibles. C'est lui qui va te fortifier dans la partie faible de ta vie, dans la partie faible de ton destin. C'est lui qui va fortifier. C'est lui qui va donner la force pour t'élever. Quand tu es
abaissé,
quand tu es tellement faible, tu ne peux pas t'élever. C'est lui qui va te fortifier. Il possède toute la force. Quand la terre est faible, il donne la force pour te fortifier. Et, tu sais,
and to those,
et à ceux,
and to those,
et à ceux
who have no might,
qui n'ont pas de vigueur,
who have no might,
qui tombent en défaillance, il augmente la vigueur,
he will strengthen you,
il va te fortifier,
he will strengthen your
il
life,
va fortifier ta
he will
vie,
strengthen your home,
il va fortifier ta maison,
he's the one that strengthens your
c'est
faith,
lui qui fortifie ta foi,
he gives strength,
il donne la
he
vigueur. 30.
It says, even the youth,
les adolescents,
shall faint,
se fatiguent,
and be weary,
et se lassent.
That one that is you taught,
ceux-là que tu penses,
they are highly athletic,
ils sont vraiment athlétiques.
The one that can, you thought can run,
ceux-là tu penses ils peuvent courir.
The one that you thought is
ceux-là
powerful,
que tu penses sont plus puissants.
They might be weak,
ils pourront s'affaiblir.
They might be weak,
ils pourront se lasser.
Even the young men,
même les jeunes hommes,
they might fall,
chancellent.
But look at verse 31.
Verset 31.
Verse 31 say,
31
but
dit,
those,
mais
ceux
qui se confient en l'Éternel, il renouvellera leur force. Il te donnera l'habileté pour posséder ta possession. Il va te donner la possibilité d'avoir ce que tu es supposé avoir. Il va renouveler ta force. Il dit, tu vas prendre le vol comme les aigles. Courir.
You shall make effort.
Et il ne se lassera point.
Not worry that you not be frustrated.
Et tu ne seras pas frustré.
You know when you are running without God.
Quand tu cours sans Dieu.
You can be frustrated.
Tu peux être frustré.
When you are doing this without
quand
Him.
Quand tu fais des choses sans lui.
You can be disappointed.
Tu peux être déçu.
But he said they shall run.
Mais il dit, ils vont courir.
They shall run with the Holy Ghost.
Ils vont courir avec le Saint-Esprit.
They shall run with the power of God.
Ils vont courir avec la puissance de Dieu.
They will not be weary.
Mais ils ne se fatigueront
they
point.
They shall walk.
Ils marcheront. Ils ne vont pas se lasser.
They will not be burn out.
Ils ne seront pas épuisés.
I'm burn out.
Tu dis, ah, je suis épuisé.
Because you're doing it on your own.
Parce que tu le fais pour toi-même.
You are not enjoying your
tu
God.
Ne te réjouis pas dans ton
you
Dieu.
Will get burn out.
Tu te fatigues.
Because you are not working in the Spirit.
Parce que tu ne marches pas dans l'Esprit.
You are not allowed the Holy Ghost.
Tu ne permets pas au Saint-Esprit
to work through you.
De travailler au travers
and
de
to
toi
work within you.
Et de travailler en toi.
You are doing it on your own.
Tu le fais pour toi-même.
You allow the Holy Spirit.
Mais si tu permets au Saint-Esprit,
I can never be tired to stand here.
Tu ne seras jamais fatigué de le servir.
Because I allow the Holy Ghost to
parce
be the
que
master.
Si tu permets au Saint-Esprit de le, d'être
I,
le maître,
Jesus,
je permets à Jésus,
the strength of hope,
c'est la force de
it's strength of your destiny.
Il est la force de ton destin.
I will strengthen
you. Il dit, je te fortifierai.
In Isaiah 41,
dans Esaïe chapitre 41,
in Isaiah 41 verse 6,
Esaïe 41, 10,
il se fait un an.
Ne crains point.
Isaiah 41 says, fear not.
Ne crains point.
For I am with you.
Je suis avec toi.
Fear not.
Ne crains rien.
If God be for you,
si Dieu est pour toi,
what can be against you?
Qu'est-ce qui peut être contre toi?
Fear not.
Ne crains rien.
I am with you.
Je suis avec toi.
Be not dismayed.
Ne promène pas de regard inquiet.
I am your God.
Car je suis ton
again,
Dieu.
Again, he says.
Il dit.
I will strengthen you.
Je te fortifie.
It's your strength.
Il est ta force.
He's the one that can strengthen you.
C'est lui qui peut te fortifier.
Yes, I will help you.
Oui, je vais t'aider.
I will uphold you.
Je viens à ton secours.
With
je te soutiens
hand.
De ma droite triomphante.
I will uphold you.
Je viens à ton secours.
With my righteous hand.
Et de ma droite triomphante.
You might be forsaken.
Tu pourrais être abandonné.
You might be forsaken.
Tu pourrais être
if
abandonné.
God don't forsake you.
Il ne va pas t'abandonner.
You are all right.
Tu vas bien.
King David wrote,
le roi David a dit
in Psalm 27,
dans le psaume
27,
10, oui.
When my mother, my father
si mon père,
me,
ma mère m'abandonnent,
then the Lord will lift
alors
me
le Seigneur me
in
le lèvera. Il est la force.
In the strength of your life,
il est la force de
you
ta
are
vie.
Going to be lifted
tu
up
seras élevé
by fire,
par le
by
feu,
force.
Par la force.
You shall be lifted
tu
up.
Seras réélevé.
He lift me higher.
Il m'a élevé plus haut.
When my, all my enemy,
quand tous mes ennemis
ont
essayé de me rabaisser, il m'a
you
élevé. Tu seras élevé.
Alléluia. You shall be strengthened.
Tu seras fortifié.
He will strengthen your dreams.
Il va fortifier ton rêve.
He will strengthen your vision.
Il va fortifier ta vision.
He will strengthen your name.
Il va fortifier ton nom.
He will strengthen your thoughts.
Il va fortifier tes pensées.
You are going to be strengthened today in Jesus' name.
Tu seras fortifié.
Be courageous.
Sois courageux.
Be strong.
Sois fort.
In Exodus chapter 15.
Exode 15.
Exodus 15 says.
Exode 15 dit.
Verse 2. Look at what it says.
Verset 2.
Exodus 15 2 says.
Exode 15 2.
The Lord is my.
Le Seigneur est.
The Lord is my.
Le Seigneur est
my. The Lord is my
strength.
And my song.
Et mon est le sujet
the Lord
de mes
is
louanges.
My strength and my song.
Le Seigneur est ma force et le sujet de mes
he
louanges.
Has become my salvation.
C'est lui qui m'a sauvé.
He's going to salvage you.
Il va te sauver.
God is strong.
Il ne soit
he
pas détruit.
Deliver. God be strong.
Sois fort.
He will salvage you.
Il va te sauver.
He will deliver you.
Il va te délivrer.
He is my salvation.
Il m'a sauvé.
My God.
Il est mon Dieu.
I will praise him.
Je le célébrerai.
I will praise him.
Je le célébrerai.
My Father.
Il est le Dieu
God.
De mon Père.
And I will exalt him.
Et je l'exalterai.
He is the strength of hope.
Il est un vaillant guerrier.
He is the strength of your life.
Il est la force de ta
In
vie.
Philippiens chapitre 4.
Philippiens chapitre 4.
Philippiens
4. 13 dit,
you are going to be strong.
Tu seras fort.
Philippiens 4, 13.
Philippiens 4.
Look at what it says.
Si.
You. I told you cannot do anything.
J'ai dit tu ne peux rien faire.
Without him.
Sans lui.
Apostle John wrote.
L'apôtre a écrit.
In John chapter 15.
Dans Jean chapitre 15.
Said,
il dit.
Without me.
Sans
you
moi.
You cannot do anything.
Vous ne pouvez rien faire.
Without me.
Sans moi.
You are zero.
Vous êtes zéro.
I am the strength of hope.
Je suis la force de tes espoirs. Je suis la force de ta vie.
I am the one
that can
make things
work for you.
Without me, nothing will work for you.
Rien ne
without
marchera.
Jesus, nothing will work for you.
Sans Jésus, rien ne marchera.
You can never be strong without Christ.
Tu ne pourras jamais être
You have to be consistent with Jesus.
Tu dois être consistant
Look
avec
at what
Jésus.
He says in the Philippians 4. He said, I can only do all things.
Je puis tout
you can only
faire.
Do all things.
Je puis tout faire.
Through Jesus.
Par Christ.
Who strengthens me?
Qui me fortifie.
You have no strength.
Tu n'as pas de force.
Without Christ.
Sans Christ.
You have no strength.
Tu n'as pas de force.
Without the power of the Holy Ghost.
Sans la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
You cannot do anything.
Tu ne peux rien faire.
Because he's the one.
Parce que c'est lui.
Apostle James wrote.
L'apôtre Jacques a écrit. Chapitre 1 dit, il dit,
can any man receive anything?
Est-ce que quiconque peut recevoir quoi que ce soit si ce ne leur n'est
pas donné en haut?
Tu n'as pas de force
without receiving power
sans avoir reçu la puissance d'en haut.
All your effort is zero.
Tous tes efforts sont zéro.
Be strong.
Sois fort.
Your Christ is the center.
Christ est le centre.
He is the center of your life.
Il est le centre de ta
he
vie.
He will strengthen you.
Il te fortifiera.
In a moment.
En un moment.
He is about to strengthen your marriage.
Et il est prêt à fortifier ton mariage.
He is about to strengthen your relationship.
Il est prêt à fortifier ta relation.
Your life is going
ta
to be strengthened.
Vie sera fortifiée.
Your destiny is about
ton
to be strengthened.
Sera fortifié.
Your finances is going to be strengthened.
Tes finances seront fortifiées.
Your medical issues is about
ton
to be strengthened.
Ton rapport médical sera fortifié.
Because wherever Christ
parce que partout où Christ entre.
Wherever Christ enter.
Partout où Christ entre.
There is hope.
Il y a l'espoir.
There is answer.
Il y a la réponse.
There is solution.
Il y a la solution.
Do not be afraid.
Ne sois pas
you might be
inquiet.
Tempted.
Tu pourras être tenté.
Don't yield to the temptation.
Mais ne succombe
Don't
pas.
Don't listen to that temptation.
N'écoute pas la tentation.
Just be strong in the Lord.
Sois fort dans le Seigneur.
Just be strong in the Lord.
Sois fort dans le Seigneur.
Just be strong in the Lord.
Sois fort dans le Seigneur.
Let us look at John.
Jean.
Chapter 16 quickly.
Chapitre 16.
John chapter 16.
Jean chapitre 16.
Look at what it says.
Regardez ce qu'il dit.
I want to encourage you.
Je voudrais t'encourager.
John chapter 16.
Jean chapitre 16.
Put something there. Let's go to Deuteronomy chapter 31.
Mettons quelque chose là-bas.
Deuteronomy chapter 31.
Deutéronome 31.
Let's go to that one first.
Deutéronome chapitre 31.
31.
Deutéronome 31.
31. Are you all there?
Vous y êtes?
Deuteronomy chapter 31.
Deutéronome chapitre 31.
Look at what it says. Look at verse 6.
Verset 6.
31:6.
31:6.
Hallelujah. Look at this. Look at what it says again. Deuteronomy chapter 31, six. Verse 6. Look at what it says again.
6. Regardez ce qu'il dit.
It says again.
Il dit encore.
Be what?
Fortifiez-vous.
Be what?
Be strong.
And be what?
Ayez courage.
And be what?
Et prends courage.
And have good courage.
Et prenez courage.
And have what? Good courage. Et
ayez du courage.
Soyez of good courage.
Et ayez du courage.
Encourage yourself.
Encourage-toi toi-même.
Be strong.
Sois fort.
Be strong.
Fortifie-toi.
And have a good courage.
Et aie du courage.
Do not fear.
Ne crains point.
Nor be afraid of them.
Et ne sois point effrayé devant eux.
Do not fear.
Ne crains point.
Be afraid of challenges.
Et ne sois point effrayé devant eux.
Fear,
pourquoi est-ce que tu marches dans la peur?
And afraid of them. For the Lord your God,
car le Seigneur ton Dieu,
he is the one
lui-même,
who goes with you,
marchera avec toi,
and he has promised,
et il t'a promis,
he will not leave you,
il ne te délaissera point,
forsake you.
Il ne t'abandonnera point.
He has promised.
Il t'a promis.
He said, I am going with you.
Il dit, moi-même, je serai, j'irai avec toi.
He promised the disciples.
C'est ce qu'il a promis.
I will be with you always.
Je serai avec vous éternellement jusqu'à la fin des jours.
The Lord that going with you.
C'est le Seigneur qui
he
va
said,
avec toi. Il a dit, je ne te délaisserai point.
It's you that can leave him.
C'est toi qui peux l'abandonner.
You can leave God.
Tu peux laisser
you
Dieu.
Can leave the Holy Spirit.
Tu peux abandonner le Saint-Esprit. Mais il dit, moi, je ne vais jamais t'abandonner ni te délaisser. Ainsi parle le Seigneur.
Be strong.
Sois fort.
And be courageous.
Et prends courage.
He said, I will never leave
you. Il dit, je ne vais jamais te délaisser.
Makaba, when God is with you,
quand Dieu est avec toi,
his majority.
Il a la sécurité.
It was God that go with Elijah.
C'est le Dieu qui allait avec
he
Elie.
Was sitting down.
Il était assis.
When the army of Syria,
quand l'armée syrienne,
they all gang up against
ils se sont levés contre lui.
King David said,
le roi David a
many
dit,
are the afflictions of the
beaucoup righteous. Sont les afflictions
but they
du
juste. Together.
Mais ils se sont rassemblés
they
ensemble.
Together.
Ils ont conspiré ensemble
with the Syrian soldiers.
Avec les l'armée syrienne.
Confidently.
Alors il s'est assis avec confiance.
In the Lord.
Il était fort dans le Seigneur.
He was courageous in the Lord.
Il était courageux dans le Seigneur.
And his servant began to worry.
Et son serviteur a commencé à s'inquiéter.
And he said, my master,
et il a dit, mon maître,
we are in trouble.
Nous sommes dans les problèmes.
He said, you know, you better take it back.
Il a dit, ah, prends cela, reprends.
That is you, you are in
ça,
trouble.
C'est toi qui es dans les
I
problèmes.
Am not in trouble.
Moi, je ne suis pas dans les
and
problèmes.
Said,
il a dit,
what do you mean, papa?
Qu'est-ce que tu veux dire, papa?
Look at the Syrians.
Il dit, regarde l'armée syrienne.
They are so many.
Ils sont tellement nombreux.
They are so plenty.
Ils sont tellement beaucoup.
We are about to be destroyed.
On va nous détruire.
But it was strong in the Lord.
Mais il était fort dans le Seigneur.
And he said to him.
Et il lui a dit.
And he prayed one prayer.
Il a fait une prière.
Papa.
Il a dit, papa.
Open his eyes.
Ouvre ses yeux.
Let him see.
Qu'il puisse voir.
How great art thou?
Comment tu es grand.
How mighty thou art.
Comment tu es puissant.
How wonderful thou art.
Comment tu es merveilleux.
How powerful thou art.
Comment tu es puissant.
Open his eyes.
Ouvre ses yeux.
Open his eyes.
Ouvre ses yeux.
When his eyes was opened.
Et quand ses yeux furent ouverts.
And the young man declared.
Et le jeune homme a déclaré.
Oh, my master.
Oh, mon maître.
He that be with us.
Celui-là qui est avec nous.
He's one that that be with
il
them.
Est plus que ceux qui
when
sont avec
Lord
eux.
Is for you,
quand le Seigneur
you
est avec toi, tu es majoritaire.
Get that understanding.
Et cette compréhension.
Get understanding.
Et cette compréhension.
It's you have to research.
C'est toi qui dois rechercher.
You have to check
out. Tu dois te sonder.
Your relationship with the Holy
ta relation
Ghost.
Avec le Saint-Esprit.
Be strong.
Sois fort.
Be courageous.
Sois courageux.
You are not alone.
Tu n'es pas
he
seul.
Said, you are not
il
alone.
Dit, tu n'es pas
you
seul.
Just read that. You
tu
are
viens
not
de
alone.
Lui. Tu n'es pas
say,
seul.
Never il
dit, je ne vais jamais te délaisser ni t'abandonner. Je serai
you
ton
be
Dieu.
My children.
Tu serai mon
be
enfant.
Strengthened.
Sois
be
fort.
Strong in the
sois
Holy
fort
Ghost.
Dans le Saint-Esprit. Le Seigneur va t'aider.
The Lord is going to help you.
Le Seigneur va t'aider.
He's going to deliver you.
Il va te délivrer.
For the last look, the last one in closing. And John chapter 16.
Jean chapitre 16.
Gospel according to John chapter 16.
Jean chapitre 16.
Just be strong.
Sois fort.
You look at what it says in the last verse.
Dernier verset.
The last verse is 33.
33.
This thing I have spoken to you.
Ceci je vous ai écrit.
Jesus was saying, this I have
Jésus
spoken
dit,
to you.
Je vous ai dit ces choses.
That in me,
afin qu'à moi,
you may have peace.
Vous ayez la paix.
He is the Prince of Peace.
Il est le Prince
he
de
is
paix.
The Lord of Lords.
Il est le Seigneur des Seigneurs.
He is the Great I Am.
Il est le Grand Je Suis qui suis.
He is the Alpha and the
il
Omega.
Il est l'Alpha, l'Oméga.
The first and the last.
Le commencement et la fin.
This thing that in me,
ces choses
is surely
moi,
that you have peace.
Ce n'est qu'en Dieu
you
vous aurez la paix.
Jesus.
Vous n'avez la paix,
you
pas la paix sans Jésus. Vous ne serez jamais fortifié.
I want you to be courageous.
Je voudrais que tu sois courageux. Tu as la paix
no
en Christ. Quel que soit quoi.
What you are going
through,
no matter the challenges.
Que
oh my God, it might look like
oui,
it's impossible.
Ça peut ressembler
it's
impossible.
It's with God, not
mais
to be impossible.
Avec Dieu, rien.
You need to be strong.
Tu as besoin
let
de te fortifier. Que ta foi soit fortifiée. Et une foi forte.
Have a strong faith.
Que ta foi soit fortifiée. Et une foi forte.
Be courageous.
Et sois courageux.
He said, you know, let me your peace.
Afin qu'à moi vous ayez la paix.
In the world,
dans le monde,
there's tribulation.
Vous aurez des
but
tribulations.
Good courage.
Mais prenez courage.
I have already overcome for
j'ai
you.
Vaincu le monde.
The Lord has already
le
won the battle
Seigneur
for you.
A vaincu
why
déjà.
Are you so worried?
Pourquoi es-tu inquiet?
The battle is already won.
La bataille est déjà
the
vaincue.
Battle is already won.
La bataille est
the
déjà vaincu. Parce que la bataille, c'est pour Dieu. C'est pas pour toi. C'est pas pour l'homme. C'est pas pour lui. Elle ou lui. Mais c'est du Seigneur. Il dit, j'ai vaincu. Pourquoi tu as peur? Sois fort dans le Seigneur. Sois fort dans le Saint-Esprit. Soumets-toi au Saint-Esprit. C'est ça, Seigneur, tu ne comprends pas. Lui, il comprend ta situation. Tu dois être fort. La Bible dit que le juste vivra par la foi. Si tu n'as pas de foi, tu ne peux pas être fort. Ta force vient par la foi. Tu dois avoir la foi en Christ Jésus. Il est possible pour tout homme de plaire à Dieu sans la foi. Tu as la force par la foi. Tu es fort par la foi. Ne regarde pas aux circonstances. Les circonstances vont te décourager. Mais tu as la force par la foi. Tu es fort par la foi. L'apôtre Paul dit, je puis tout faire par Christ.
You cannot do without faith.
Tu ne peux pas faire par la salle.
You got to be strong, man.
Tu dois être fort.
What's up? What's your problem?
C'est comment? C'est quoi ton
be
problème?
Strong.
Sois fort.
What can flesh do for you?
Qu'est-ce que la chair
what
peut te faire? Qu'est-ce que la chair peut te
if
faire?
God be for you, what
si
can be
Dieu est pour toi, qui peut être contre toi?
Dust,
poussière.
Dust,
poussière.
What can you do to
qu'est-ce
God?
Que tu peux faire contre
you
le Dieu tout puissant? Sois fort avec Jésus.
Make a friend with Jesus.
Sois ami de
what
Jésus.
A friend we have in Jesus.
Quel ami nous avons avec
our
Jésus.
Pains and sorrow is gone.
Nos peines et nos sont parties.
No pain with Jesus.
Aucune peine
no
avec Jésus.
With Jesus.
Aucune tristesse.
No Jesus.
Aucune déception.
Oh my God, you not be let down with Jesus.
Tu ne seras pas rabaissé avec Jésus.
Of our masters,
il est le maître de tous les maîtres. Le roi des rois. Le Seigneur des dieux. L'ancien des jours.
Is the rose of Sharon.
La rosée de
Sharon. Is worthy to be praised. Is worthy to be praised.
Is worthy to be praised.
Is worthy to be praised.
Stretch
your faith today.
Fortifie ta
don't
foi.
Look down yourself again.
Ne te rabaisse plus.
Have faith in God.
Aie foi en Dieu.
Have faith in the Most High.
Aie foi en Dieu très haut.
Is the promise maker.
Il est celui qui a fait la promesse.
He will fulfill what he said.
Il va accomplir ce qu'il a dit.
He will fulfill what he told you.
Il t'a accompli ce qu'il t'a dit.
It is not about your neighbor.
Il ne s'agit pas de ton voisin. C'est entre toi et
he
lui.
It,
il a dit, il doit faire. Fortifie ta foi.
Don't allow circumstances.
Ne permets pas aux circonstances.
God made promises for you.
Ce que Dieu t'a promis.
You.
Les circonstances
it
te disent, c'est impossible. Dis aux circonstances.
Hors
de ma vue.
Get F out of my face.
Hors de ma vue.
You tell that circumstances.
Dis à la circonstance.
Who is that dust?
Quelle est cette poussière?
Who is that tongue?
Quelle est cette langue?
That aligns you.
Qui te manque?
That's not going to be well.
Que tout n'ira pas bien.
That medical report.
Ce rapport médical.
Is not the final result.
C'est pas le résultat
hallelujah.
Final. Hallelujah.
Jesus is the final
Jésus
answer.
Est la réponse finale. Il agit encore des miracles.
Oh my God,
mon Dieu fait des miracles.
That Lord is coming quickly.
Mon Dieu vient
he's
rapidement.
About to show up in your
et
life.
Il est prêt à entrer dans ta
prepare
vie.
Prepare yourself by faith.
Prépare-toi par
the Lord is here to strengthen your life.
Le Seigneur est ici pour fortifier ta vie.
The Lord told me.
Le Seigneur m'a dit.
Tell them to be strong.
Dis-leur d'être fortifiés.
No matter what you are going through.
Quel que soit ce que tu traverses.
The Lord asked me to tell you.
Le Seigneur me demande de te dire.
Be strong.
Sois fort.
Be strong.
Sois fort.
Be strong.
Sois fort.
As the Lord spoke to Israel.
Et comme le Seigneur a parlé à Israël.
By the Red Sea.
À
the Lord said to them.
Le Seigneur les a dit.
Tell my people.
Dis à mon peuple.
To stand still.
D'être calme.
In another word.
En d'autres mots.
Tell them to be strong.
Dis-leur d'être fort.
Though they may face difficulties.
Même s'ils font face aux difficultés.
Though they may face challenges.
Même s'ils font face aux
difficultés. Though they may face hardships.
Même s'ils font des difficultés.
It might be.
Cela.
The way they are looking right now.
La façon dont cela semble maintenant.
It might look impossible.
Cela peut sembler impossible.
But tell them to be strong. Tell them to be strong. The Lord spoke to Moses. Tell my people to be strong. Tell them to be strong. Tell them to be strong. The Lord says to them, tell them, let them stand still. Let them stand still. Because they are about to receive the deliverance, the salvation, the miracle, the blessing of the Lord that maketh rich, that has no sorrow. The Lord asked me to tell you to be strong. The Lord asked me to tell you to be strong, to be strong, to be strong.
Be strong. Be strong in your faith. Be strong in your relationship. You will never be put to shame. He's your Lord. He's your helper. He's your maker. He's your creator. He's your father. He's your friend. He's your answer. He's your solution. Just say the Lord, be strong. Be strong. I hear him. I heard him this morning. He said, tell them to be strong. I am coming quickly. I'm about to reward them. I am coming quickly. I'm about to answer them. I am doing it. I am doing it. Just say the Lord, I am doing it. Tell them to be strong. I am the Almighty God. I'm not son of a man that will lie. I never lie to no man. I am the same today, yesterday, forever. I never change. Even and I might pass away. But my word that I've spoken to your life, to your destiny, just say the Lord, I will never lie. I will never relent until I fulfill everything I've spoken to your life. Tell them to be strong. Tell them to be strong. Be strong and be focused. Just say the Lord. Be strong. I am the Almighty God. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Chiamo Saba. Maseria Masa. Yak Ayaba Kasayaba. Makasarababa. Yamu Asaba. The Lord should be stronger. Be stronger. I could see you in the battlefield. The Lord have seen the battlefield. I see where you are. I see where you are going. I see where you are. I see where you are standing. I see where we are going. The Lord asked me to tell you. To tell you. As I said to Israel. I told Pharaoh. I told Moses. Tell Pharaoh. Tell Pharaoh. Tell Pharaoh. You are the Lord. The Lord said. Go and tell them. That the Pharaoh they see today. The problem they see today. The challenge you see today. The difficulty you see today. The issue you see today. The issue you see today. The Lord said, ask me to tell you. Be strong. Be strong. Be courageous. You will see them no more. You are not going to see it again. I am the Almighty God. I'm still the God of Abraham. I'm still the God of Isaac. I am the Almighty God. Everything I promise you, I will fulfill it. Only be strong. Only be strong. Chai Yamosa. Chai Yamosa. Shia apo rapu 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 rapu. Bread. The press of the Holy Ghost. The press of the Holy Ghost. The press of the Holy Ghost. I could see fire in that microphone. I could see fire in that microphone you are holding, woman. Fire is in that microphone. Fire is on that microphone. Fire is in 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 that microphone. Fire is. Fire is in that microphone. I could see that microphone literally on fire. Yes, fire is in that microphone. Yeah. Something is happening. The angels are doing the work. I'm not going to interfere to the movements of the angels. I'm not going to interfere to the movements of the angels. They are doing the work. Here, Pakasaya, Pastor, the angels are doing the work. You can feel the places. Joshua, they are working on you. Kamukasa. Kamukasa. Miklapo Saba. I crucify. Makaria Bababa. I saw it like a, somebody in the real estate business. They put a lot of fires. This the Lord, I could see on top of those fire. They say closing date. Today is the closing date of your problem. I saw a closing date. Closing date. Closing date. Closing date. Something. They're about to close something that are tormenting your life today. The angels are doing the work. I don't want to interfere to the movement of the angels. I don't want to interfere. What I will preach is not the master. He is the master. Holy Ghost is the master. Maseko to Baba Ramakasa. Mumumia yekuki mukuri sapriaba. Miklapo siklaba kata. I could see you. You are, they back you to the wall. They say you go nowhere. But I could see somebody delivering you, set you free from where they back you down. Ma akapo seba. Yiklapo sekeraba. Mi aya ya 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 ya. Krimoku siklebaka. The power of God. He is the Lord. Beside it, there's no any other God. Who is the man? Who is the power? Who can stand the ways of God? Thank you, Holy Ghost. They are working. They are working. They are working. Help the helpers, they are here. Your enemies are helpless. Your enemies are helpless. And they will remain helpless. And they will remain disgrace. Whoever that are destroying your life shall be destroyed by fire. Destroyer of your mind shall be destroyed by fire. Whoever that are destroying your relationship shall be destroyed today. Agents that are working for Satan, that have taken the assignment to bring you down, they are dead. They are destroyed. The one that are working against your wedding ring, the one that say you will not marry, the one that say no wedding, no wedding, you will not settle a man, you will not settle that with a woman, today, 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 today. They are going down. They are going down below. Then they will know you have God. Lia akia bo sikre. Hia hia mo sukuka. Denda denda da 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 mata. Kla bo sukuka. I have only 5 minutes. And I don't want to do something else. I talk for 5 minutes. Yes, you remain standing. Those four of you that stand up there. Yeah. Come, come. Four of you that stand. Yes, come. Hold your hand together. Hold your hands. You stand too. Jesus. Okay. They are walking in your stomach, Sister Christina. In your stomach. Yes. They are walking in your stomach. They are walking. They are walking. The power of God is all over you now. The power of God is all over you. The power of God is all over you. They have broken the chain in the life of a sister and came. I could see an altar. This is your father's house. There is a covenant in your father's house. Your fathers have entered. Yeah, I will not use the word court, but there's a covenant. Covenant. You are inconvenanced. They see you as a donation to that covenant. So therefore, they tell you what to do. Marco Serima, you have been doing what they asked you to do. But from today, that yoke is broken. It's broken. It's broken. It's broken. Oh, the sister Aminata, I could see your daughter, your daughter, your daughter, your daughter, your daughter. She's struggling. But freedom for that young woman. Freedom. Yeah, that young woman is free. The Lord is setting her free. I could see your daughter. Your daughter. You are crying over that young woman. You are crying. You are asking God for help. But she's being set free. Oh, God, thank you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I told you, the Lord is here. I blow away every ashes of the enemy over your head. I blow them away. What they carry to carry. That calabash. Eh? Calabash, 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 calabash. That thing you carry upon your head. You carry upon your head. I break it. Come out of her head. Come out of her head. Yeah, come here. Let me make so that I can continue. Bring her there. Bring her there. Come there. Come, 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 come. Father, touch them. Touch them. Touch them. He said, look at those ones that stand up. Say, call them out. I don't know what you are doing, Papa. Jesus. Touch! Woo! Freedom! 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 Yes! Freedom! 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 Yeah. Freedom. 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 Free. Amen. Free. Amen. No renewal of that evil covenant. No renewal. Yes, no renewal. No renewal of that evil covenant. No renewal of that evil covenant. No renewal. Yes, no renewal of that evil covenant. It will not be renewed on her. Yes, it will not be renewed of that evil covenant. It will not be renewed. Yeah, it will not be renewed. Not on her. Satan, carry it away. It will not be renewed. Yes, who are you? It will not be renewed. That evil covenant. That's it. Thank you, Jesus. It will not be renewed. Yes. Yes. The Lord is working on it. I have 5 minutes to talk, like I said. The Lord wants to do something. He's going to do something in everybody's life. Can't you see glory of God all over you? Can't you see? Can't you see? Can't you see the glory all over you? Your heart cry. You cry. Your heart cry. Your heart cry. For your siblings have been answered. Yes. She'll be crying for her sisters and brother. She's acting like mama for them. I could see her crying. Mama, you have a daughter that loves you. Come here. Isaac, Isaac, I can hear Isaac. I can hear Isaac. I can hear Isaac. What happened to Isaac? What's going on with Isaac? What is going on with Isaac? Huh? Uh-huh. I can hear Isaac. I can hear Isaac. It's your last born. Isaac is your last born. Isaac. 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 Your Isaac will not lost. It's a confidence child. It's a confidence child. Ah. Touch! Yes! You cry. You pray. You cry for your siblings. But God said, I hear you. I hear you. Ha, ye, ka, Musa. Prophetess. Ka, Allah. God, a woman of God. Kuma, ase, katoya. I hear God telling me right now, your cry over your children today is answered. Ika poka bosapo yaba. E akika kasa. Dumi kita cha. Cha. Bring mama, 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 and papa bananu. Mama, that mama, and papa, come. Josh! Josh! Ka, ka, bring her here, bring her here. Extension, extension of long life for those two people. The Lord, I'm extending their lives. Two. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here. Isaac, your Isaac is free. Father, long life. I cancel sudden death. Dash! 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 It's done. Power of God is in the house. Brother, I'm trying to come with your wife quickly. Come with the wife. I can't help it. It's the master. You come. Follow them. Talk. This one. We live long. No way. You live long. You will carry your baby. Shatan, remove your hand. Shatan, remove your hand from this stomach. Shatan, remove your hand. 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 You are fighting me. You are fighting me. You are fighting me. Remove your hand, Shatan. Remove your hand. Remove your hand. Remove your hand from that stomach. Remove your hand. Remove your hand. Remove your hand. Yes, Jesus. Yeah. Take it. That's it. It's settled. Sister Kemi, come. I can see the power of God moving. Brother Tanas, prophesy over your wife what you want. Kneel down beside her. Touch this woman. Capo Syria, Masha, settle, settle. Akusin, yes, it's done. Now, I can't. Mama Koride, run, run to the front. Mama Koride, quick. Yes. And that sister, behind you. Yes, come, behind you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Sister, come. Bring her. This is for your children. What they done to them is broken. Take it! Who? Yeah, that's the power of God. Pura masika. Power of the Holy Ghost. Fire is working all over. Fire the Holy Ghost settlement. Yes. Fire the Holy Ghost all over your body. Yes. Satan, you can't stop this. Bring her here. Fire! 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 You cannot say no to the Most High. Who are you to say no to my God? Fire! Fire! Huh? Fire! Fire! He's all over her. Bring her again. Bring her. Fire! Fire! There is resistance. These are the spirits that have been resisting our progress. Fire! You will not labor in vain anymore. Fire! Fire! She will not labor in vain anymore. La lie, devil. Today, you are cash. She will not labor in vain. She will not labor in vain. You want to fight me? You want to fight me? You are a liar. She will not labor in vain. Fire! She will not labor in vain. 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 You will not labor in vain. You cannot stop God. Who are you? She will not labor in vain. Leave her. Let her move. Let her move. Just block her. Fire! You will not be put to shame. The face of shame is gone. I change your face. The fire is all over her. What are you speaking? The language you are speaking in her life is not correct. The language of lies. The language of limitation. The language of shame. The language of abandonment. That language, I reverse it. Yes, 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 yes! Be reversed! Be reversed! Be reversed! Be reversed! Evil language. It's reversed. They are speaking so many languages. The Lord is working. This choir, every one of you, kneel down. Choir, kneel down. Sir Agnes, come. Raise up your hands. Come here. Glory of God to rest upon you as you are serving God. Come in. Come in. Bring her back. Father. Tosh! Bring her here. Now, we have, like I said, 5 minutes, one Bible verse. Then we are going to close. And whatever we are going to do in the next 5 minutes, you have to be very careful. I will calm down. When I ask you to do something, do it right away. The angels are intact here. They are very strong here. Let's go to the book of Deuteronomy.
Deuteronomy.
Quick. I. 31, quick.
31.
31, quick.
Deuteronomy 31.
31.
power of God is all over the place. It's all over. Deuteronomy 31. Are you there? I read verse 6. Be strong.
Sois fortifié.
It's what? Be strong.
Fortifiez-vous.
And be of good courage.
Ayez du courage.
You should not fear.
N'aie pas
not
peur.
Be afraid of them.
Ne sois pas
for the Lord your God,
he is one Dieu marchera
who goes with you.
Lui-même avec toi.
The Lord is going with you today.
Il va avec toi aujourd'hui.
He's going with you today.
Il va avec toi aujourd'hui.
Say, I will never leave you.
Je ne te délaisserai point.
Nor forsake you.
Et ne t'abandonnerai point.
Thus said the Lord.
Ainsi parle le
Seigneur. The Lord said, be strong and be courageous.
Le Seigneur dit, sois fortifié.
Do not fear and be afraid.
N'aie pas peur, n'aie pas peur.
Only be strong.
Seulement, sois fortifié.
The Lord said, I will go with you.
J'irai
anywhere
toi,
you go
où
from this hour.
En ce moment,
anything you touch it.
Tout ce que tu
the Lord said, I'm going with you.
Le Seigneur dit,
I'm going with you
toi.
With your business.
Avec toi
I'm
avec
going with
affaires.
You in your marriage. You are living here. The Lord is following back
le
home.
Seigneur te
the Lord said, I'm going with you.
Il dit, je vais avec
the
toi.
Angels are following back
les
home.
Anges te suivent à la maison.
Alléluia.
Ils te suivent à la maison. Ils te suivent à la maison. Ils te suivent. Les anges te suivent. Les anges te suivent.
The power of the Holy Ghost is not a fault. It's not a fault. It's a power of God. I tell you, the angels are standing here. They are standing here. They are standing here. They are going with you. They are going with you. They are working on your cases. They are working on your relationship. The angels are going with you. They are taking your case today. They are catching your case today. They are catching your case today. They are catching your case today. Yes, we are here. Yes. Yes, they are working. They are moving things out of your house. They are moving things out of your house. You she's one of them. Bring that woman out. They are moving things out of your house. Moving things out of your house. Illegal power. They are moving them out. I could see them working. They are following you. Say, look at the assignment. Look at the assignment. Look at the assignment. I could see. She's a Christian. Okay, I'm a sabotage. Power of the Holy Ghost. Oh my God. Yeah, my cap. Yes, they are moving. The power of God is moving all over. I can't help it. I can't help it. Power of God. Back up. Get up. Stand up for your daughter. Stand up for her. Stand up for her. Yes, yes, yes. Baby cut, baby cut, baby cut is there. Baby cut, they move baby cut inside your house. Baby cut. Why are you receiving the Holy Spirit? Why? Who are you?
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I shall leave you alone.
Thank you, Jesus. Rama mama 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 mama.
Thank you,
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you,
thank
Jesus.
Thank you,
thank
Jesus.
You. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Imborobo sente ebosete. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I should leave you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I should get away from you.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord.
I'm terrorizing
your life. Yes. You are in
trouble.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
I should move away.
Thank you, Jesus.
Check her.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm terrible.
Thank you, Jesus.
I don't want to make you terrible.
The blood of Jesus. The blood of
Jesus.
The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Oh,
begin to press. Begin to press.
Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire. O bari bosem brabo sontori bosoto yaba. O mako sembri obosete yaba. Dambari bosete yaba, abara bosete rabuya bosete. O the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. O rikere bosenta yaba, ribosambari abosete. O the blood of the Lamb. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire. Brahma kosempori bokorika santa yaba. In the name of Jesus. Brahma santa yabori bo santa yaba. We come against every principality. Every principalities, every principalities. Imbarabo sendorobo bosete. Every forces of darkness, we set you on fire. Prako sakaribo saribo sakariyaba. We set you on fire. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. We command the heavenly police to start arresting every principality that come into this place. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, anywhere evils gather, any forces of darkness, any power that is not of God. Every condemnation of the enemy, we command the fire, Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Every sickness and disease, every failure, every disappointment, every spirit of death, we command the fire of God to consume them. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire. Opa kosentori bababa. We release Raribo Soto. Every satanic prisoners. Every chain of the enemy. Every rope of the enemy. We command them to be loose. Priko saya bako sekete riba santa. Priko sentori papa 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 papa. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost by fire. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every sickness, every disease, every pain, every sorrow, we come against you. In the name of Jesus. Every combinator power, every compound power, every village spirit, every city spirit, in the name of Jesus. Every county power, every continental spirit, we set you on fire. Pako pako pasataya bosataya. Priko sampuri pakasaya bosete. Rako sekari mosaya. Every sickness and disease, In the name of Jesus, every knee must bow, every story must say, every tongue must confess that Jesus Christ is the Lord. Oh, my God, every marriage certificate, we command you to be released in the name of Jesus. Prima Sata Ribosata Yaba, blood of the Lamb, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Every arm robbers, we set you on fire. Every arm robbers, spiritual arm robber, physical arm robbers, wherever you are standing in our life, we set you on fire. Every spirit of failure, Raka Sakaribo, Brako Basali Yabo, Kalimo Satarabo
Sekelaba,
we set you on fire. Every spirit of death, we command you to go. Every spirit of death, we command you to disappear. In the name of Jesus. Raka Rabo Soto Yaba Baba. Rapo Soto Ribo Santa Yaba. Rakoto Ribo Sayaba. Oh, the blood of Jesus.
Jesus.
The blood of Jesus. El Ribo Soto Yaba Baba Baba Kasa. Ribo Ribo Soto Ribo Soto Yaba. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Every dream killers. Every dream killers.
You.
We set you on fire.
Who are you?
We set you on fire. We set you on fire. Paribosonto yabababa. Every spirit that walk in the air, we command the fire of God to consume you. Pasaya bosoto. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
What? You are passing me.
Amen. Would what?
Oh, you are too dangerous.
I'm too dangerous?
Yes.
Why?
Because you are on fire.
I'm on fire?
You want to mess with my kingdom.
I'm messing with her today.
Why? Study it's not your. Take her away from me.
I have to take her away from you today.
Why?
I have to.
No, she's not going to live.
Come here. Come here. Come here.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come here.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come here.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come back here. Come here.
Thank
come here.
You, Jesus.
Father, thank in the name of Jesus, Jesus, I set you this spirit. You this spirit, I set you on fire.
Amen.
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 Fire.
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 All of us.
Fire.
All of us.
Fire.
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 Yes, fire. Yes. Fire. Fire. All of us. All of us. Fire.
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 All over you.
Fire.
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 All over you.
Fire.
All over.
Fire.
Begin to burn.
Fire.
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 Fire. Yeah. Begin to burn.
Fire.
Begin to burn now.
Fire.
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 Holy Ghost.
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 Fire.
Holy Ghost. Fire. Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy
You are worthy, Lord. Thank you. Never, never fail me. God is never. He will never, never fail me. Oh, Rock of Ages, never, never. Hallelujah.
I am a father. You never, ever fail me. I am a father. You never, ever fail me.
Oh, Jesus is my father.
Never.
I am a Jesus that will never, never fail me.
Never.
Jesus is my Father. He will never, never.
You are great, oh Lord. You are great, oh Lord. You sit there on high, and you look below. You know my going out, Lord, and you know my coming in. You know my not rising, Lord. You know my dancing, Lord. In the midst of trials, oh Lord, I still call on your name. In the midst of lack, oh Lord, I still cry unto you. I have no other God. Only you I know. Everlasting Father, the great and mighty King. You are great, you are great, greater than the greatest, greater than the greatest. Oh, you are great, oh Lord. Hey, oh, I'm on the other side. Jesus, in the midst of battle, you are my reigning King. In the midst of my warfare, Lord, you are the captain of my warfare, the lifter of my head, the keeper of my joy, the Elijah of my territory, Lord. It's only you can do what you do. You got those things to be, which were not as though as they were. You are great. Oh, I'm on the other side.
You are great, oh Lord.
Yeah. To the left, nobody like you. I look beyond me, Lord. I still see nobody like you, Lord. Everlasting to everlasting, Lord. Oh, no, 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 no. Declare this one. Only you are God. Only you are God. Only you, Lord.
Only you are God.
Senhor Jesus,
only you are God.